at public schools, education is always our top priority. This school year has presented us with some once-in-a-lifetime challenges, but your Varnett team has been hard at work to make sure our students stay on track and get the great education they deserve. Let's take a quick look at some of the things we've done to get ready, what we expect from our students, and how you can help. We're ready to meet this challenge and have a great school year.
We're ready to roll. Our buses have been thoroughly cleaned and disinfected, and our drivers have had the latest COVID-19 training. And we've got a plan. Buses will be re-cleaned after each route. Drivers will wear masks and face shields at all times. Students will have their temperature checked and sanitize their hands as they board the buses. Students will be required to wear a face mask at all times on the bus. Bus registrations have been limited so we can practice social distancing on the buses. Families will be seated together to help with social distancing. A number of drop-off areas for buses and car drop-off will be used in order to reduce the potential of crowding as the children arrive at school and leave at the end of the day. All children will have their temperature scanned before they enter the schools. If a child has a fever, they will be isolated while their parent or guardian is contacted for pickup. We are spick and span and ready to teach. All of our equipment, classrooms, hallways, lunch areas, libraries, restrooms, and other areas have been thoroughly cleaned. Classrooms are arranged for social distancing. We will provide desk shields to create a safe learning space for each student. Students will need to be sure to bring their assigned computers and all supplies every day. There will be no sharing of any pencils, computers, papers, etc. Teachers will wear masks and face shields while teaching the students. Each classroom will have hand sanitizer and disinfectant spray. And when possible, soap and water for hand washing. We know how to keep our distance. We have signage around the schools to help students keep their social distance when they go from one location to another. Transitioning will be kept to a minimum, and teachers will supervise students to make sure social distancing is maintained. Lunch will be grab and go. Students will eat in the classroom or in designated areas around the school, rather than in large groups in the cafeterias. We will continue to keep the stringent CDC and State of Texas cleaning standards in place. We know students need to move. Classroom activities will be held outdoors when practical. As the situation allows, we will reintroduce socially distanced, closely monitored periods of physical activity, and eventually extracurricular activities into the schedule. We're counting on our great students to help. Their health and the health of the community can be jeopardized by what may seem like little missteps. You can help by reminding your students that they have an important part to play. Washing or sanitizing hands thoroughly, as requested by teachers, at several times through the day, each time they visit the restroom, and before eating. Wearing appropriate face masks at all times on buses, in the classroom, and moving about the school. Keeping their distance from other students in order to avoid the spread of illness. Not sharing personal computers, books, papers, or supplies with other students, and keeping their own work area tidy. Students will need to bring everything they need for class every day. We're always here to respond to your questions, concerns, and suggestions. Please contact your campus director.
A lot of thought has gone into these plans in order to keep your children safe. We will not let you down. Our campuses are totally ready. Teachers and staff have the appropriate PPE and have been extensively trained in how to make this school year safe and successful. Let's rewrite the end of the story and make the rest of 2020 be remembered as the time we came together and demonstrated how much we can accomplish when we work as a team. Stay well and be safe.